Let's focus on the wrap it up.
Have y'all had any visit by federal EPA, Department of EPA, Environmental Protection Agency? Has there been any contact at the federal level about this particular spill?
No.
No,
they don't contact us. They've been working through EPD.
Have they been working through EPD as far as you know?
As far as I know, they have been working through EPD.
Sorry, I have two, but they'll probably both be quick. At the very beginning, you mentioned you had a second kind of, your first thing failed, your second one should have caught it. You mentioned floats that go up and turn off lights. Is there any way that you could make those floats turn off the buzzer or go into your regulatory system, something where it's being shown to you rather than just flashing a light for someone else to put in? And then the other question was actually, I think your name is Mr. Rick. Do you know if your springs are doing any marketing as far as like Google AdWords and
our things? Local TDC and Chamber of Commerce, they market that all the time.
Okay.
When I say TDC, our tourist development company.
And the answer to that question is yes. And some of those have been implemented as well.
All right. Again, the January 18th paddle will start at 10.
Get there at 9, please, so we'll be ready at 10.
Do a shuttle.
Yep.
Yes, we'll do a shuttle.
John has said that there is a fee for members. It is?
For non-members, it's $10. For members, it's nothing. If you're an elected official, you get in free.
I think our members are the farthest to tell you.
All righty then.
Our next quarter meeting is going to be April the 8th. I'm going to go back here in my annex. April the 8th, same time. Well, they're Tuesday, Thursday, session. Well, no, and council.
December of this year, yes. Yes, there was another question still in December 2018.
Before we all leave, just what we're doing.